Here we are now working from the outside cleanout so that I can run a bigger blade. You can see someone's using water right now. I use my 3-inch cutter on this, about 65 feet out from the outside cleanout. There's roots right there that were cut out. And right there, you can see they're all cut out flush now. I use my 3.5-inch cutter blade. And the outside clean out I'm working from. Thank you for choosing Bulldog Reader. Have a good day.